must be the low-wad institutional lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Tracy C. dragged off the chair on the back to her senses. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sleep, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Mrs. Von Tussle that I was through with Miss Fairsbury broadcast.
You did?
I did. I got down to the station and overheard Mrs. Von Tussle talking to Spritzer. Well, Tracy is amateur. Nothing to do with me. This whole time I thought Amber and I were a team. Her and her mother just losing me. Make her look popular. She likes to choose.
That makes two of us.
I know a people like me isn't worthy of groundbreaking screams like me. It's a little scuff from Amber throwing it in my face. And I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I? Would I?
To lose thee or to lose thyself? Some kid named nothing but that third floor boyfriend.
It's beautiful. I have a good life, great parents, my own room, stacks of 45s, three sweaters, plus a lawyer's permit to through August. But you know what I've been missing, Link?
I think I do. Oh, Tracy.
This one's for crying, leave me all the way.